Chuck Smith is a candidate for Attorney General in the upcoming Virginia elections. He is a former U.S. Marine infantryman and Navy JAG commander and is the current chairman of the Republican Party of Virginia Beach. Ladies and gentlemen, Chuck Smith.
Well, hello, Americans, Virginians, patriots. My name is Chuck Smith, and it is my great honor to be with you today. How about a Virginia Attorney General who will declare unconstitutional every single gun restriction law that was passed by the Virginia General Assembly in January 2020 that transcended the Constitution? How about we start there? How about a Virginia Attorney General who will declare unconstitutional the one gun a month law, unconstitutional the red flag law, and unconstitutional the law that divides up our Second Amendment rights between the cities and counties of Virginia? All unconstitutional. You see, our founders gave us a constitution, and in it, they guaranteed the right to bear arms. They said, a well-regulated militia, as is necessary for a free state, and the right of the people to bear arms shall not be infringed. They didn't say, may not be infringed. They didn't say, might not be infringed. They said, shall not be infringed. They didn't say, Mr. Northam, unless there was a pandemic. They didn't say, unless there was a national emergency. They didn't say, unless the mentally deranged or the criminals were out killing people on our streets and cities and our towns and counties. They said, shall not be infringed, and that's what they meant. You see, the Constitution just cannot be quarantined. The Second Amendment cannot be socially distanced. It cannot be put aside. It cannot be suspended. The Second Amendment does not take a lunch break. It does not take a spring break. It ought to be a hate crime for Americans to hate other Americans so much that they would strip their Second Amendment rights away from them during these times, when many cities and towns across this nation are defunding their police, defending the chaos, and watching and calling peaceful protesters those that loot our stores, burn down our police stations, and commit chaos on our streets. I'm running for Attorney General on the rights of the people, and I promise you this, the next Attorney General of Virginia will be an ally of America, not an enemy. An ally of the Constitution, the Second Amendment, not a Benedict Arnold. In fact, the next Attorney General of Virginia will be pro-America, pro-Virginia, pro-Trump, pro-life, pro-children, pro-school choice, anti-mandates, anti-government encroachment, but a card-carrying, gun-toting, 100% unapologetic supporter of the Second Amendment to the United States Constitution and our men and women in blue. And if you need courage, if you need someone to say what he's going to do and do what he says, you need a Marine, 0311 grunt ground pounder who enlisted in the Marine Corps in 1970 at the height of the Vietnam War. You need a Navy JAG commander retired after 26 years of combined military service, active, inactive, and reserve. If you need loyalty, you need the chairman of the largest Republican Party City Committee in the Commonwealth of Virginia, Virginia Beach. And if you need experience, someone who's practiced federal law, state law, Iowa law, Virginia law, military law, and the hottest single-button political issue in our nation today, immigration. And he will not need a Democrat to blow smoke in his ears about the benefits of illegal immigration. Someone who's practiced law for 41 years, longer than anyone who's ever run for the office of Attorney General in the 400-year history of Virginia. That would be Chuck Smith. That would be me. I tell you this. If the defense of America stands nowhere else, if the dream of America, its Constitution, its values, the Second Amendment, live in no one else, it lives in me, in you, in us. Join with us, stand with us, because we're not gonna turn around. We're not gonna give up. We're not gonna go back. We're not gonna give in. We will not surrender. Not our land, not our vision, not our faith, not 100 yards, not 50 yards, not one doggone inch. We're here to stay. Everyone might as well know this is our country also, land of our birth. This is our country, grandest on earth. I, Chuck Smith, pledge thee my allegiance, America the bold, Virginia, to heaven to hold.